YouTube, welcome back. MTDL reacts. How the hell are we doing? Welcome back to the YouTube channel, ladies and gentlemen. Today we've got a new AK track, baby. Obviously just a remix, not an official track, but he does have a track coming in the next 2 weeks. It is in the description of this. It is called Rock Bottom, I believe. Rock Bottom drops February 25th, so that's when we'll see AK's next track. Man, this guy is popping off. He said after his album did so well, he's gonna be releasing tons of music this year. So, be sure to get ready for lots of AK reactions. And this man's showing me love in the comments on his album when I reacted to that. So if you haven't watched that, make sure you go watch all those reactions to his album. Incredible album. He definitely leveled up. But today we have Family Ties remix. Let's get the display capture up and dive into AK. You know what to do. Hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Check out all the links below in the description. And go for my Patreon. I'll be uploading content that I can't upload on YouTube. So be sure to go check out my Patreon and let's dive straight into AK Family Ties remix. It's about to be fire, man. He did a little sneak peek on socials, so I'm excited. Back in the crib. This beat goes hard, man. Did he fuck that up? Family tree? I know that was one of his songs called Family Tree, I think.
Look. Look. Ain't nobody got a swagger like this. You go MIA if you try, I am. Not here to make high by friends. I just need my share of the time I give. So the work I put in will supply my fam for the life they dream at the
same time. Man, I'm loving his switch of camera angles. What the fuck? He's switching up on us. Let's go.
So the work I put in will supply my fam for the life they dream. At this time I can't, but the fact that it can happen is what drives my plans. All that's left to do next is a...
So he's all the work he's doing, all the grinding he's doing it for his fam. He's making that money so he can support them for probably the rest of their lives. Man, his grind is next level, man, and he's unstoppable. He is unstoppable.
Work I put in will supply my fam for the life they dream. At this time I can't, but the fact that it can happen is what drives my plans. All that's left to do next is apply my head. Head first I dove in a game bad mic, no dough to my name, but a soul full of flame. I think about lows and brings and it hurts, but it's those that I take the most from. And I'm sick of being sicker than the rest of them and never getting credit, so I guess I gotta wreck them.
Hey.
So you saw him how I'm next, I'm a curtain, cause I'm about to shit on him like a rectum. Not a win if the goal's not exceeded.
Oh my god, that's like an Eminem line, you know? That's funny, man. That is funny. He's spitting. He is spitting right now. I've been waiting for this track all weekend, by the way. I thought he was dropping it on Friday, and then I'm like, surely if it's not Friday, it'd be Saturday, and now it's Sunday, and he's like, oh, here it is. I've been waiting for it. I've been like searching up on YouTube, like AK, when is he dropping, like.
I'm a curtain cause I'm about to shit on them like a rectum. Not a win if the goal's not exceeded. No gimmicks, it's the real shit they needed.
Yeah.
In my way, pull a mic, Jack, just beat it. I see it from afar, up to me, go reach it. I ain't really into spending bread or high fashion. Although if money good, then fuck it, I think I might have to. But if I ain't making wave, just medium high splashes, then why the fuck would I be stupid? Y'all just got it backwards.
Hey. Yo, he knows how catchy this beat is as well. So AK's just in his lane right now. Basically, everything he's doing for the family, as I said before. He can come at any rapper. He's got the confidence in himself now. To like basically drop whatever he wants to drop. I feel like he didn't have that a couple years ago. Obviously, just coming out, starting music. But you can definitely see the progression of his like first like EP to his album. And all that, like, it's just ridiculous. And if you're an AK fan, you know what I'm talking about.
Look, that's how I know we ain't family tied. Cause family ties means that you get all the reasons why. I keep you quiet, but you can't help but to be the guy. That feeds them lies, insecurities is peaking now. We see him hiding, I don't really care about none of that bullshit. Impact words more than all of that jewelry. You say you want to make change, then why aren't you doing it?
Oh my god, dude. Impact's more important than all that jewelry. You say you want to make a change, then why aren't you gonna do it yet? That's fucking crazy, man. He's spitting. He is spitting right now. We see him hiding. I don't really care. Don't be all talk. Impact words more than all of that jewelry. You say you want to make change, and why aren't you doing it? Music all I really got, so with it, how I'm doing it. I'm trying to keep that peace, but we always feel bitter till we reach what's sweet. But until then, we're winners, go driven. Gotta feed that beast with the venom, pay for keeps. I'm playing for peace, and I'm fed up. Yep. Damn. What the fuck? I go banana this time, I blow up. Oh my god, dude. Where the fuck did that come from? Holy shit. I go bananas this time, I blow up. Music on the way by the front, I'm fine. Man, he's loving this shit. He is loving this shit. He's like, I knew you guys would love that. Look at his smile right here. I go bananas this time, I blow up. Music on the way by the front, I'm fine. No, I've been solid like a rock. I don't even drink Zor, but I'll knock your lights out like Balboa. The cash, keep it rolled up in a rubber band. The Rocky bar. Ashes from burning in a money stack. Hold up, I'm just acting. But if I could, don't put it past. What I do is magic. This year's full of hella action. I don't act like that. Been 100 from the jump. But you act like that and expect I'm showing love. Keeping. He said, what I'm doing this year is hella action. So, I mean, that's what I said before the video started. He's going to be grinding, putting in the work for us, and dropping so much music. So, I'm hella excited. Tags on jackets for times you stuck. You just sell it right back. When money's bad, you're dumb. I kind of hate that shit. Making people feel bad because they ain't that shit. When it's really not happening, you fake that shit. Now they think life's trash, but it ain't like this. The real right here, this will be my year. Going through a lot of shit, but I can't stop here. Really felt rock bottom, so again, I'll share what my life is really like. I'ma see y'all there. Give me 2 weeks, let me gather up my thoughts. Hit the loose leaf with a little bit of that sauce. Feelings too deep, not to let them sit with my heart. This a new beast you about to meet, that's all. Damn, bro. Thank you for the endless love and support, man. Yo, AK, we got you, bro. Got you. There's some days are worse than others, I admit. I'm there for you, of course, but I'm who I forget. So that is the, quick little preview of Rock Bottom real quick. Rock Bottom. I don't know why that was so loud. I never show up for myself. It might seem like that's so loud. Damn, okay, AK. We see you, AK. Man, that was a sick remix. That was a really good remix. I feel like he hasn't really done much remixes. Like, that used to be his thing, but obviously now he's focusing more on his own music, dropping that, which is fine. But remixes is what we fell in love with, and he's unstoppable at remixes. He's probably the best on one of the best on YouTube that I enjoy personally watching. But hope you guys enjoy. If you did, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for the love and support. Let's hit 500 subs, yeah? I'll see you guys next time.